Top story tonight at 5. A Macon teen is sentenced to life in prison for choking his sister to death during a fight over a Wi-Fi password.
According to evidence in the case, in February of 2018, a then 16-year-old Kevon Watkins was arguing with his mom because he changed the Wi-Fi password to play video games. His sister Alexis stepped in and then started fighting.
According to testimony in the case, Kevon placed his sister in a chokehold for about 15 minutes. Deputies say she was still in the chokehold when they arrived on scene. Alexis died in the hospital later that night.